Come out, brat. I have something for you. Here. Happy birthday. Take it. Hurry up. I got you something. After all, you said most people forget about your birthday. I took that as a hint that you didn't want me to forget. So, I got you this. Go on, open it. Hurry up. Already charging in for another hug. Still not used to that, but okay. All right. You're hugging me a little too long now. You're welcome. I got you that because, it's your birthday, so. You know, I know you're still getting used to being around here. And making new friends and all that jazz, so. Take this as another, you're welcome to hear. Everyone put in on that gift. Including me. What do you mean, why? I don't know. When I found you, I don't want to be cliche, but I had an idea that you were going to be different. Something about you felt like you'd bring balance to our organization. And that's exactly what you've done. You've brought more than just balance. You've brought a human side to everything. And for that, I'm happy that I met you. I'm happy that you were born. I know it's been hard. You lost your friend. You were dragged into my mess. Dragged into an organization where your friends would be in danger fighting against us. But here you are. You're one of us now. And I know you're still going to have a place in your heart for those heroes. And I'm not saying you have to forget about them. But you can see us as your comrades too. We're here for you. All the way. Alright, if anyone messes with you, they're messing with us. I've got your back. Do you have mine? Another surprise hug. I'm taking that as a yes. Shut up. Now, it's time to get back to work. We have a long road ahead of us. And tomorrow, we're making our way back to your home. We're going to lay out an attack on the academy.